Hey, how's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in today's Grand Theft Auto 5 video, I'm actually going to be telling you guys about a 100% confirmed spawn location for a ton of Simeon's vehicles. And what's awesome about that is a ton of his vehicles, like the Obey Tailgater and the Sentinel XS, actually turn out to be very rare and sometimes very pesky and difficult to find. So conveniently enough, this location is going to be located right in the front of his car dealership. And what's great about this is a super easy method to do. It doesn't require anyone else, and basically all you have to do is lobby hop. So if you've never looked at your phone, Simeon sends you frequent messages about what cars to pick up. Like I said, some of them will be the Obey Tailgater, some of them will be, you know, the Vapid Dominator. And basically, by lobby hopping and invite-only lobbies, and if you spawn right near Simeon's used car dealership, you will always automatically get a car in this parking lot that will be on that list. And I know a lot of these cars are, like I said, very pesky and difficult to find. So this is a great way to either A, keep them for yourself, or B, take them to a Los Santos custom shop and collect the 9 to 12 grand that Simeon gives you. So I know what you're thinking, Mr. Boss of the Win, it's super difficult to, you know, find invite-only lobbies once you're in one. The only way to get one is to go back to campaign, and that's a long process. Well, not this way. If you go into the online menu and then you go to the creator tool, once you've officially loaded up that little menu on the side, you want to then hit the start menu again, go all the way over to online and select an invite-only lobby. Now, this will take a way less shorter time than going back to single player, then back to an invite-only session in Grand Theft Auto Online. And this method works almost 100% of the time. And when you get back in, you should notice that you will be spawned right back at Simeon's car dealership. And if you've done everything correctly, you should notice that there is a car going to be spawned there. Now, on the rare occasion there won't be one, all you need to do is leave the area for a second. I literally walked 15 feet to get my motorcycle. I turned the camera angle away for a second, and boom, there was another car there. I believe this was like the Ubermach Sentinel XS, which is another rare car that a lot of people have been looking for. So it's a great way to find these rare vehicles that Simeon requests. I know the Western Bagger, the Obey Tailgater, you know, this car right here, the Ubermach Sentinel XS. A lot of people look for these vehicles, and this is a great way to 100% find them. And like I said, Simeon vehicles used to be very pesky for me, but ever since I found out this method, this is a great way to obtain these cars 100% of the time. So it's very awesome. Like I said, you can do this yourself. It doesn't require a friend. It's super easy to do, and it's an awesome way to make some quick money as well if that's the line of business you're interested in. So let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below about this method. Do you think this is an easy way to collect Simeon vehicles? What car are you most looking forward to trying to get using this method? Also, be sure to leave a like on the video if you did enjoy, and of course, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new. I like daily Grand Theft Auto 5 videos like this. With out of the way, guys, like I said, thanks for watching, take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.